The point is, we have put in a group of judges who will then examine some of the cases in an independent and freestyle, and advise them and us on where we should go from here.